नीट परीक्षेय प्रश्नपत्रिके एल्लू सोरिकेयागिल्ल समग्र परीक्षा प्रक्रिये अत्यंत पारदर्शकवागि देशाद्यंत जरुगिदे एंदु राष्ट्रीय परीक्षा प्राधिकारद प्रधान निर्देशक सुबोध कुमार सिंग इंदु तिळिसिद्दारे। ಸುದ್ದಿಗೋಷ್ಠಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಅವರು ದೇಶಾದ್ಯಂತ ನೀಟ್ ಪರೀಕ್ಷೆಯ ಸಮಗ್ರತೆಗೆ ಧಕ್ಕೆಯಾಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಕೆಲ ಅಭ್ಯರ್ಥಿಗಳು ಸಲ್ಲಿಸಿರುವ ದೂರುಗಳಿಗೆ ಸಂಬಂಧಿಸಿ ಸಮಿತಿ ರಚನೆ ಮಾಡಲಾಗಿದೆ, ಸಮಿತಿ ವಾರದೊಳಗೆ ತನ್ನ ವರದಿ ಸಲ್ಲಿಸಲಿದೆ, ಎಲ್ಲ ಅಂಶಗಳನ್ನು ಕಾಳಜಿಯಿಂದ ಪರಿಗಣಿಸಲಾಗಿದ್ದು ಸೂಕ್ತ ಕ್ರಮ ಕೈಗೊಳ್ಳಲಾಗಿದೆ ಎಂದು ತಿಳಿಸಿದರು। ದೇಶದ 6 ನೀಟ್ ಪರೀಕ್ಷಾ ಕೇಂದ್ರಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆಲ ಗೊಂದಲ ಉಂಟಾಗಿತ್ತು, ಸಮಯದ ಅಭಾವ ಕಂಡುಬಂದಿತ್ತು, ದೂರುಗಳನ್ನು ಪರಿಗಣಿಸಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿನ ಆಕಾಂಕ್ಷಿಗಳಿಗೆ ಹೆಚ್ಚುವರಿ ಅಂಕ ನೀಡಲಾಗಿದೆ। ದೇಶದಲ್ಲಿ 24 ಲಕ್ಷಕ್ಕೂ ಅಧಿಕ ಆಕಾಂಕ್ಷಿಗಳು ನೀಟ್ ಪರೀಕ್ಷೆ ಬರೆದಿದ್ದು 1600 ಅಭ್ಯರ್ಥಿಗಳಷ್ಟೇ ನಿರ್ದಿಷ್ಟ ಸಮಸ್ಯೆ ಎದುರಿಸಿದ್ದರು ಎಂದು ತಿಳಿಸಿದರು।
We share the information with the candidates, whether it is the city intimation or whether it is the displaying OMR, taking the challenges, and whatever the challenges are there, then the experts are there to look into those challenges, and all the challenges are addressed and communicated through press media on our portal. So this year there were certain issues, those are raised by the candidates, like higher marks and so many toppers. So initially the result was like the 17 students were in the topper, but there was a physics question, and every year when we ask the challenges, and then the questions are like, because of ambiguity, the answer key when finalized, so there are changes. So on that basis, for 44 candidates have got marks from 715 to 720, and the toppers, number of toppers like 17 plus 44 ho gaya tha, 61 ho gaya tha. Then because this is a largest exam I think in the world or in the country, which the competitive exam which happens in a single shift, about 24 lakh candidates and 4750 centers, so this scale of this examination is one of the largest. And the issues at about 6 centers that affecting about 1600 candidates, that because of the wrong distribution of question paper, and issues there, one or two candidates, two three candidates got the torn OMR, and they like alleged ki they got less time because of the center superintendents, they should have given the 3 hours 20 minutes. Our instructions are, if any exam is started late, like in place of 2 o'clock, if it starts 2:30, so the exam should end not at 5:20, it should end at 5:50, and this has happened at most of the centers, but at some centers the exam was conducted in such a way that they could not get the enough time.